Hello, Freepdot here. This is a tutorial on how to make a basic Flash animation in Adobe CS6. I'm gonna try to make this pretty quick because I hate slow tutorials. So what we want to do today is make an animation where a stickman jumps over this ledge. Like that. So basically what we're going to do is make two layers. It's the background and the stickman. That concludes of two layers. And the size of the document, as you can see, it's a widescreen. If you want it to be widescreen, I suggest you change the dimensions from to 1280 pixels by 720 pixels. That will make it 720p on YouTube, which is a very nice size and not too big. And the frame rate is 24 per second, and it's completely up to you. You can change it to 20 or whatever. So let's get to it. I'm gonna draw this ledge right here. Cool. You can color it in too. Pink? Sure, why not? So, you see up here, there's a button. It says new layer. You should click it, and there's your second layer. Cool. Now, you want this layer, which is the background layer. You can rename it to background if you want, to be the bottom layer, because the stickman you're about to draw is going to be above this background layer. So I just renamed it to stickman. So let's get to it then. I'm gonna draw this stickman, this guy right here. He's gonna jump over the ledge, and I don't know if he's going to land or die, whatever. Also, just one more thing. I'm gonna draw some deadly spikes because why the hell not? Cool. Now, he's going to jump over the ledge, but how do we make the stickman move? Yes, you see that button on your keyboard that says F7? You know, you have F1 to F12 probably on your keyboard? Well, find the F7 button and press it. You just made a new blank keyframe. You basically deleted him. Oh no! But it's okay, it's safe. You see this button down here? It says onion skin. You should press that. And now you can see the previous keyframe on your layer. That's pretty cool. So basically, you can now draw the stickman a little bit to the right, because he's going to move. Check this out. Cool! So now we have created a stickman jumping over a ledge. Let's see how it looks. Cool! And by the way, you can view your video by either pressing spacebar or enter, either one. And also, control plus enter will view your video how it's supposed to look when you render it. So that looks pretty cool. I'm pretty happy with that. I don't think I will add sound effects in this tutorial, but you can figure it out for yourself. So now we are going to export the video. And don't export by exporting an AVI file in Flash. Don't even think about it. Export first as an SWF file, call it whatever. I'm calling it save it wherever. And now you should download a free software from Newgrounds called Swivel, which basically is a SWF to video converter. It's absolutely incredible and it's completely free. So head over to newgrounds.com. I'll put a link in the description, and you should download that shit. So now find your file adv, and basically, press convert. That's it. Easy peasy. And now, just click the video here and you can see what you have made. That's pretty cool, if I say so myself. Now you're completely free to put it on YouTube or do whatever. Feel free to put your animation as a video response to this video, because I really want to see what you made. That would have been cool. So anyways, I think that's basically it. Yeah. Thanks for watching, and hit that subscribe button if you want, you know.